You can tell that we're a team that's still trying to learn and still trying to grow up and still trying to execute in those situations. We didn't do it as well as they did. And the bottom line is they were 2 points better than we were. It's hard to say, but that when it comes down to it, they were 2 points better on the scoreboard, not in the kills, not in the blocks, not in the digs, but on the scoreboard where it really matters the most.
Our team is full of fighters. We're full of competitors, and yeah, we're a little bit bummed about it, but we come back swinging, and we're like, you know what, we got 2 days of practice, then we're traveling, and we're back on the road again. So I think this doesn't deflate us at all. I think we're going to come out, and we know it's just two or three swings here and there each set, so I think we're going to really work hard in practice to make sure that it doesn't happen again and that we keep fighting every single point.
Yeah, we saw how aggressive we can be and how competitive we can be with these top-level teams. So I think in these next coming weeks, we'll see a really great improvement.
Believe me, there's nobody more mad about this than they are. I mean, they're looking for answers. And I think the answer lies within them. You know, they all they have to do for the answer is look in the mirror and say, look, there's some bunch of little things that we need to do a little bit better. And if we do those things a little bit better, we'll be more confident. When we're more confident, we're going to win some of these sets, and therefore we're going to win some of these matches.